Figuring out what version of Java you have installed is really easy. The first thing you're going to do is go to your Start menu and type in CMD. Press Enter. Once you're in here, simply type Java space and then put two hyphens and type version. Press Enter. This will show you I have Java version 18. It's as simple as that.